Narrogin High School students were joined by friends and family to show off their music videos produced as part of the Noongar Pop Culture Project.
It's just so exciting to see these kids, you know, relishing the language and really kind of getting more in touch with their culture.
Pillar Kasat from Kanwa coordinated the project and brought in facilitators to help students learn Noongar and incorporate it into their lyrics. Teaching the kids how to write rhymes and produce the music was local hip-hop artist Bright.
Yeah, the benefits are massive. When I was younger, went to school, didn't learn any of my traditional language. 8 years ago, I came to Perth, and now I'm starting to speak Noongar language, which is excellent. I think it should be in the education system. But with this project, we were working with Kanwa, we were able to use music, use hip hop as a bridge to teach the kids their own language.
Kiara Jones participated in the film clips and reflects on the experience fondly.
We had about a whole term to do it. It was a good experience for us. We went around our town, did some video clips, some in our school uniform, just casual clothes. It was just really exciting, and my mum, she was really proud of me, and it was just a really great journey for all of us.
She also welcomed and thanked guests in Noongar, showing off the skills picked up during the project. Musician Della Ray Morrison was also on board as a mentor for the students and saw the rapid change in the kids involved.
By the end of the project, 5 weeks later, they were up there singing, dancing, singing their songs in language and, you know, the songs that they had written themselves. So, it was a huge accomplishment, and I'm really proud of the students.
Capturing the images for the Narrogin students during the six-week shoot was East Pilbara filmmaker Curtis Taylor.
You know, the kids wanted to, put out ideas, and we're like, yeah man, we'll, see what we can do and how we can go about it with the videos and the language stuff. So yeah, no, everybody would feel comfortable, but the first week was a bit of a challenge too.
Using modern art to introduce children to their ancestral language opens up a world of possibility. Along with improving truancy and absenteeism, it also gives a lifeline to one of the many endangered Indigenous languages of our country. Craig Quatermain, NITV News.